All right. I think we're ready to rock here. Let's see. We are playing some Legacy Reanimator. Never played this deck. Haven't run it in a single game yet. So it should be interesting. Might take us a minute to get paired here, because I think the Legacy League only had like 500 or so players. Go ahead and read my cards. So this is the one you reveal, right? Yep. If you do, each opponent casts their first spell. The game counters that spell unless they pay one. 5/6 line, blah blah blah. I don't think that really matters. Whenever an opponent casts a spell, counter unless they pay one. Gotcha. So that's the card we want in our opener for sure. Tidespark Tyrant. Wonder when we're supposed to tutor this up over Gristlebrand. Okay, I think Iona, Elshnorn off the sideboard are pretty, and Archon are pretty self-explanatory for the creature decks and the mono-color decks, or the mono-color removal decks. But Tidespark Tyrant, not sure. Sire of Sanity, sure. This is a free removal. Or a free discard. Woo, best Legacy deck. It does have Faithless Looting in it. Should have been banned in Modern today. You got lucky. I mean, really we just want to turn one Dark Ritual into Animate Dead Gristlebrand, right? That's it. That's all we want to do. When do you tutor it though? Like I get it's an insane card, but like what is it there for over a Gristlebrand? Like why? Todd is Missouri hunting. Podcam's being a little skippy though. Super close up, Todd. These other reanimator decks and things like an Emrakul that was shown Tel'Dan, etc. Okay, I gotcha. I don't know if we're ever even gonna get paired. Oh, we're paired. Hey. Would love to play first. This hand doesn't do anything. Looks like a mulligan to me. Oh crap. I'm not sure about this hand. Like, it's real good if we draw a reanimator spell off the top. We even got the reveal card. We don't need looting. We just need a reanimator spell. So I guess like Faithless Looting is a good draw because it digs us deeper. Because we have the Entomb. Exhume and Animate Dead. I guess it's a keep. Dark Ritual, not what we want. So I don't need to fetch because I have the Lotus. So I don't need to like end step in tomb. I can wait until my turn. Pretty sure. Just don't want to fetch because I don't want to shuffle that Dark Ritual back in. Okay. Beautiful. So Gristle Father. I don't know, man. I don't know how to play this game. Yeah, we could have Thought Seized if we did. And Unmasked if needed be. We didn't hit a discard outlet. There's our looting. But I guess I should have discarded the... That doesn't matter. sure. I mean, we knew it was in their hand. Like, the Sire was probably better. I don't know. I think there might have been a world where we could have gotten everything into play that last turn, too. But I don't know. It is a 4-4 attacking Dryad Arbor. Jesus. Yeah, you're right. Boo. Not a great draw. I guess we can attack, right? They take six. We're taking six, seven, eight. Yeah, I should have put the tyrant in the graveyard with the attack and try to animate Tyrant. 27 cards left in our deck. I guess at worst we hit a reanimator spell for this Chancellor anyway. I don't want to reanimate their. I don't want to hit an Exhum though. Eh, whatever. Should attack with both.
Let's see. This is 6, 7, 8, 9. Doesn't matter because I'm just dead if I don't do things anyway. Just can't block anything with sword on it regardless. Well, guess we have a blocker. Man, no looting there. Yeah, this sucks. Me. How many anime deads do we have left? Do we have any left? I don't know what Todd is doing, but he is all up in the camera.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Guess I could have cast looting first, just to get some stuff in my bin. Yo, we got two looks here at a disenchant effect. Game took obnoxiously long because of my unfamiliarity with the format. Alright, that Elsnorn is probably pretty good. Cobs, Magus the Moon, Wear Tear. So you just always board in Wear Tear? Or Braids? Yeah, it took Sire out. A Braid? Got some unmasks. How good is Chancellor? Card's probably not super necessary. Iona naming white. Guess if it's like a reanimate effect, that they still can get a disenchant effect with their Green Sun Zenith. I think I'm okay with this. I think I should board into where. Well, we have a braid. Their graveyard hate is probably creature based, right? I'm gonna try this. Rest in peace, yeah. Alright, we'll do this. Take the unmasks out. Yeah. We mulliganed that hand too, and then we kept kind of a loosey goosey. Looks like a turn two creature. Oh yeah, turn one is what I meant. Second turn of the game. I don't know why I said turn two. It's going to be our turn one. Opponent mulligans. Ooh. Badlands kind of nice because I can lead with this Faithless Looting now. No creature, darn. Gristlebrand? Is it ever not Gristlebrand? Like the first one anyway? Because this draws you so many cards. I didn't bring in Iona, right? No, I did not. Yeah, right. Could get surgicled. Damn. That's rough. It's an exhume too, so if we would have found another creature off that looting, we still would have been able to reanimate something. That sucks. Well, we know they have surgicals now. Your move. Pretty good move. Wait a turn. I want to keep Exhume in our hand, but we also need another land. Rough. All right. Surgicals. We probably don't have Rest in Peace and Surgical Extraction. Put a couple of masks back in. Keep the abrades though. Sire back in for one of these unmasks. Let's try that. Probably could also cut a Chancellor. We play Thalia here that can't cast Surgical. But we do need to draw land. Scavenging Ooze. Okay. I think we're gonna get Elish, Norn, or Archon here. Trying to get them to use a Surgical if they have it. Oh yeah, Elish Norn's way better. Because it plays around Cassali Pride Mage. Like they just had a sword for me anyway. They did think for a little while on that animate dead. Four cards in hand. Where are my thought seizes at?
Yeah, I think so. Could get Elishnorn. Getting the Gristle Father. Yeah, half surgical. They played like they had it the whole game. Makes sense. And we did. Very, very dead. Just knowing about surgical, maybe I should have kept more of the discard cards in. I don't know. So that's kind of like a card they have to hold. It's not like a rest in peace or whatever that they can just run out there. We still have a chance here. We could draw a Braid. Could draw a random Elishnorn. That's helpful. Now we have a Scavenging Ooze we're gonna have to deal with. Let's play around surgical. You're right. Yeah. Faithless Looty? Ooh. Holy cow. All right, well, what's left in my deck? Do I have any creatures left? Oh, I have Chancellor. Yeah, their hand was gross. And they have a Mazaveth. Jesus. Alright. We tried, I guess. I did not play optimally that game. There were definitely better lines, but we weren't winning it through any of them, I don't think. I guess it's hard to say when they had those surgicals in their hand. Could have drawn it, turned before or whatnot. Hop and do another one here. Hopefully. Yep, it looks good. Okay. Legacy, everybody. What the hell are we playing against? Goblins or something? What is this? Turn one Mount and Aether Vial. This deck's hard. There's not like a lot of cards you can cut. So sideboarding is weird. Like when you have to make room for this stuff. I mean, I guess we can do this. And then the unmasks, but like unmask feels like a good card to have. Didn't see anything from their deck, so I'm not sure what's going on. Bringing the Elish Norn, I guess. Bringing Iona or Archon too. Worst reanimator spells, would that be reanimate itself? I guess in certain matches it could be Exhum. In certain matches it could be Animate Dead if you know they have a lot of disenchant effects and whatnot. Reanimate's the best.
I think they all have considerable drawbacks. I think it's, like, very match dependent. No reanimator effect, no way to get a creature in the graveyard. Pretty easy mulligan. This one needs a way to get a creature in the graveyard. Drawing to Faithless Looting and Tomb. Sure. Alright. Surgicals for days. I stopped getting surgical. I'm trying to not get surgical, but here we are. Probably should have sat on that fetch.
That's a terrible draw. Back to you, goblins. Getting close to being out of range. Surgical. A chunk of my big creatures. Yet here we are. So I have one more turn that I can maybe, like, draw looting into Elish Norn slash reanimate effect. Try that again. I don't think I want these. Keep the braids. Okay. Hey, Brian, what's up? Playing out of Legacy, getting my butt kicked by surgical extractions. Just a normal day, you know? Normal day in paradise. I'm mad. It was kind of weird. So they obviously he didn't discard from his Faithless Looting, and I ended up catching it during the second Faithless Looting, and then the judge came over and was like, "Hey, you didn't discard from your Faithless Looting because they caught it on camera too." But he had already like cast a Hollowed One and stuff, so the judge ruled that there was too many things happened to go back, and just gave him like a game of violation, like uh It was really awkward because I was playing and had literal lethal next turn. I couldn't even think of anything he could possibly draw to get him out of it. But we had to sit there and wait forever for the judges to discuss it. I don't think it was intentional, no. Yeah, he was nervous for being on camera, I think. Cuz we were playing prior to that, before we came to the feature area, because we were the backup, and he was talking about how he was nervous about being on camera and stuff. So then we had to go over there, and I think he ended up nerves just getting to him. He wasn't I guess a little sloppy, but he just took a long time with his turns and stuff too, so I don't know if he was newer to playing the deck or what have you, but he didn't seem super experienced with it. F Freak, what's up? No, I didn't buy anything. I have some store credit too, so I probably should, but there was nothing I really wanted. I don't play a ton of paper magic, so I could pick up some cards from my cube, I guess, but even that, we haven't really been playing it much. Magic is fun, everybody. Go ahead and unmask them in case they're sitting on a lightning bolt and trying to draw a second one. Right on. Sold out of your collection or to buy, was it to buy more cards? Yeah, we did it.
We fought through surgical extraction that time around.
Played a little bit better that game. Starting to get my reps in a little bit here. Only the second game I've ever played with this deck. I do admit it's fun. Making turn one Gristlebrands or what have you. You spend too much on magic or just in general?
I just bought a Switch. Been playing that. Been playing the new Pokemon.
I was a little worried about the investment. Because I'm not a big video game person. I don't play a lot of video games. But I'm really enjoying the game, so I'm glad I did it. I'm excited for Smash Brothers to come out, too. Hannah wants to play Zelda. And I'll probably play Mario. No creatures or enablers. Oh no. How many dark rituals till we can just cast Grizzle Breath? Alright. First hand was probably better, but. Does have a Thoughtseize and a Faithless Looting, so I can't complain too much. Do I want this land? Why not? I don't know if I had to mulligan the first one. Or Thoughtseize. I don't have a creature in our hand yet. Let's Thoughtseize. It was pretty bad. Do I want to fetch now? No, I don't think I do. Yep. We got it. Uh-oh. Hide in those cards. Brainstorm and Legacy? Psh. What is this? We play Faithless Lootings and Legacy. Wasteland is a beating. Oh, cute. What should I take, guys? It's a pretty tough one. Do we loot? Do we unmask? Do we do both? I know they have double ponder and whatever they put back on top of their deck. probably should just pass the turn. Hey, I'm not really getting anything out of, out of doing anything here. Yeah, I agree. The looting seems especially bad right now if I don't already have something that I know I want to discard. End up looting into two, like, relevant spells and then drawing the creature afterwards, right? I gotta assume they probably have some kind of counter magic on top of their deck over there, but... Yeah, that's good insight. They did not ponder the turn that they wastelanded me, and they could have. They're keeping up this blue pretty readily. They haven't shuffled at all yet, so they're liking what they're seeing. Stifle? Okay. I was just gonna crack one fetch. Guess that's still fine. Critters, but there is an entomb. We have to discard two spells though. Three mana, I do have entomb animate dead. If I discard these two, just hope they don't have force of will. We know they have an underground sea in their hand. They did brainstorm after, wait, did they? Oh, yeah, they did. Yeah, they had double brainstorm. The one in the first turn and then another one. So we do not know about the sea. Definitely want to hold these two. So we could get rid of our mana, keep the unmask.
kind of hate this. Also, probably should have fetched there. Because now we're at the liberty of Stifle. I should have fetched. Jesus. Alright, I guess we're pretty dead. And they wasteland young Peasy. Oh, this was wrong. I should have unmasked and entombed. Alright. Guess I'm glad I didn't. Guess we got a defensive Gristlebrand. Classy. Yeah, I guess they still could have had like Flusterstorm or something there. Oh yeah, or days. This game seems hard to win though. We're literally dead to a lightning bolt here, right? I guess not. 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, 7, 8, 9 we're at, technically. Pretty close. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
La da da, la da da. Good loot. Cast Force of Will. Bolt me. Yeah. Magus of the Moon? I want all my hand disruption. I want these for sure. Could shave on some Gristle Dads. Might not need Delish Norn. Is that enough creatures? Hey, let's do that. Legacy, not my format. I mean, just gonna go for this.
Man can dream. Okay. Into pedal, nothing to get the creature. Lots of lands. Let's ship that. Crap. It's not all good for the home team. They kept 7-2. Not gonna argue with that. It's in true name. Okay. Played around days. Couldn't really play around Force of Will. But here's hoping Animate Dead's good enough next turn. Up to three cards. Pretty good chance, right? Wow. That's seeing too many cards. I don't like that. Cards. One card and no mana. Nine. So they can somehow clear it. I could die.
Cool. I think we did it. Deck's so powerful, even my poor plane can't, which can't lose. I mean, we did lose round one, but. We're learning. Hopefully, everybody's enjoying my terrible legacy play. I know I am. I'm gonna order me some food, cause I'm pretty hungry. Not gonna lie, pretty hungry. Six minutes, 9 minutes, 14 minutes. That round lasted a while. And so did that one. Round two was not very long. We have played three games every round though. Oh, the pairings just take forever in Legacy. It's the worst. Pull up the deck. Nobody chatting. Nothing to talk about. Todd's sleeping. Just got a whole lot of nothing going on here. Could be playing Pokemon. Do-do-do-do-do. Any pairing yet? No. Or some food? Yes. Let's see. Looks like there's a couple people in the chat lurking. Colin's probably playing some Pokemon right now. Yay, we got a match. Oh god, don't do this to Miyamoto. Thank you. Looks pretty good. Opponent on a multi six. Makes a force of will a little less likely. Opponents in the tank on their six. I just want to make a turn one Gristlebrand. That's all I want. Let me do it. All right, they kept six. All right, so we're gonna Faithless Looting and reanimate. Let's see if we find like a. Unmask and cast it. Yeah, like looting.
It's a land over it in tombs, fine. Did find an unmask. No idea what the opponent's on? Zero information? Nada. So. Bring in our braids or our wear tears, and a couple wear tears. Let's cut the sire, keep the tyrant as a catch all. Probably not bring any of these in. Maybe I should Archon or Norn. Let's bring in the Archon, maybe. Cut a couple on mask for those wear tears. Guess we'll do that for now. Don't know what the opponent's playing, so. So close. Just needed like an entomb. Maybe even a faithless looting would have been good enough. Off the pedal. Ship that back though. This is a little rough too. Just doesn't do anything. Has the thought seize, which is kind of nice. Tomb and looting would both be fine. Let's just try this. Don't want that. Hey, blue deck. He's got the brainstorm, and at least we'll know what we're up against now.
Force of will, fluster storm, turnabout, cunning wish. This is what, high tide? That's a lot of counter spells. Let's take Flusterstorm. See if we can make something happen here. Seems unlikely. The highest of tides. Land for the opponent's pretty good for us. I want to discard this. Card seems pretty bonkers against them. Do you know about two Force of Wills? Merchant Scroll. Seems very likely that we'll be able to get this Chancellor in play this game, this turn. Force of Will pitching high tide. They countered a Dark Ritual, so Chancellor definitely getting in play. I know four of their five cards. Force of Will, Pitching Brainstorm. I guess they could have drawn another Force of Will, so I take that back. We could still not get it. We got it. Okay. Seems good for us. All right, they hit a land, they hit a land. Start, it's the first thing they need it. These stack whenever an opponent casts a spell counter unless I pay one. Yeah, it seems like it would. So, and it's not legendary. So I think getting another one of those is the right call. We did it! We beat High Tide! Alright, 3-1! Feeling good! Feeling spicy! See if we can finish with that 4-1. Hey, Romari! Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Thank you very much. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Thanks for hanging out. Don't mind me, just ordering my food that I said I was going to order last round. Never did. Success. All right. 30 minutes. I think we can finish the round in 30 minutes. I believe.
Probably gonna call it a night after this round. I'm gonna go play some Pokemon, eat some dinner. Oh, but to anyone watching, the big thing I wanna advertise right now is on New Year's Eve, my buddy Colin and I, and probably my buddy Nick and maybe some other friends might stop by too, but I don't know yet. But definitely Colin and I. We're gonna be streaming New Year's Eve, from 5 p.m. to 1 a.m. We're gonna be doing Vintage Cube all night long. We're gonna have ourselves some nice adult beverages. We're gonna hang out. We're gonna have a good time. It's gonna be a really fun stream. Oh, and Colin's cracking his Ultimate Masters box on stream at that time too. So a lot going on. New Year's Eve, Vintage Masters or Vintage Cube, Ultimate Masters box opening. And lots of alcoholic beverages. And I gotta tell you, I do not hold my alcohol very well. So I'm gonna get slippery, and it's gonna be quite the show. It's gonna be an interesting draft experience, and I certainly suggest you check it out. I'll be the reasonable one, and that's dangerous. Yeah, well, we're going to hopefully have Nick for the voice of reason. It's not going to matter because we're not going to listen. But, yeah. We're going to have a couple stips set up for ourselves. So at various times during the stream, we'll be doing some stip drafts. If anyone's in chat and they want to suggest some stips, we'd be more than willing to change things around so they can hear their stip heard. But we'll do a couple steps regardless, whether we come up with them or somebody else does. And on New Year's, we're going to have a countdown, and when New Year's hits, we're going to try to lethal somebody. That's the big challenge of the night. We do that, and there might be a prize for the viewers. I don't know. What am I looking at here? Enemy Danon Mask, Dark Ritual, Lotus Petal. Nothing in the graveyard. Need to put stuff in the graveyard. Why deck? Why? And I don't think I've ever had a Faithless Looting in my opening. Oh, I did that one. That one game I had a looting. We also had the Entomb, though, so we didn't even need the looting. Keep it, fuck it. I don't know. I kept one that was kind of loose, like, last round, and we got there, but I think this is Mole, and I don't mind mulliganing to 6 with the Scry. It's going lower than 6 that I kind of hate. Like, this sucks, right? Like, we do it. We have a lot more reanimate effects in our deck. We do have the Unmask, which is kind of nice. Discard to hand size, yeah. I'm on the play, though. Whatever, we're keeping this. Go away. Badlands. Thoughtseize. You son of a. Badlands Thoughtseize me. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Bye-bye, Unmask. You will be missed. Alright. Damn! Thought sees me now.
How do you like me now? Thoughtseize proof, that's what we call this. Oh boy. Well, this is kind of hilarious. You don't say. You take the brainstorm out of this hand, and they can empty for four. I don't care about that. Or I could take the empty. Empty your brainstorm. Empty your brainstorm. It's gotta be brainstorm, right? It's gotta be brainstorm. Take brainstorm? Yeah. Yeah. We did it. Don't you doubt those gobos. Now, my opponent's gonna, like... They had, like, what's the storm card on top? They're just gonna two me here. Yeah, alright. Guess we're losing our entomb, which kind of sucks, but... know that casting Thoughtseize does anything for them here. I guess they could take our Thoughtseize. Yeah. It is what they did. Okay. Okay, let's loot. Loots magoots. Hey, an entomb. So should we draw? If we draw, we could hit Petal or Dark Ritual, and we could put the Chandler in play. It also puts us back to two, and we're just dead to Tendrils. Let's just pass. We have to deal with Gristlebrand. We know they couldn't last turn.
I guess they have to either deal with Griselbrand or win the game, right? Maybe we're supposed to go for another creature here? I don't know. Oh boy. Okay. All right. Storm. Storm, 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 storm. Iona? Barry McCobb? I don't know how to play against this deck. We definitely want our discard spells. I can tell you that. I don't want this. No, maybe we do. Tidespire. Tyrant can come out for the Iona, I guess? Don't know what I'm doing. Am I just trying to combo faster than them? Yeah, I was looking at those Fairy Macabs. I don't know. Don't they always? He tendrils. He tendrils, he had Empty the Warrens, he had Rite of Flames. I don't know, like, what am I supposed to cut? Couple reanimator cards, zooms, I guess. One Griselbrand, one reanimate. You told me reanimate was the best one! Is Iona right? I also didn't bring in any, like abrades or wear tears or anything, so. I think you're supposed to put it on red. Because if they can't, like. No, black's probably right, actually. They have, like, Dark Ritual and all of their combo pieces. So you just put it on black and. I don't know if they have removal, but if they do, it would likely be black as well. This hand sucks. I guess there's a Faithless Looting in it. And it has the Channeler. Actually, no reanimate effect, but it does have like two of our like hate cards, right? This hand's actually pretty good, I think. I don't know about great. If it had like a reanimate or something in it, it'd be great. I did.
Okay. That's reasonable. That's a reasonable first spell. I guess we do just find a reanimate effect off this looting and we're just like pretty good. It's a dark ritual. Damn. Chain of vapor. Echoing truth. All right, so much for a great hand. It doesn't look like they brought in any hate for me besides bounce spells. So I shouldn't be too worried about going for my reanimate, and I guess Iona should name blue. And Faramakov seems pretty bad. This wear and tear hits their artifacts, but I don't think that matters. Kind of the same as last time. Need a reanimate effect. All right. that sucks. Guess I'll pitch the Gristlebrand to an unmask. Could cast both unmasks, technically. Discard to two Chancellors. Sure. Here's a diamond. Alright. Got a little time here. Opponent kept kind of a sloppy one too. Duress. Alright, nice. pretty good for them. It does fly, yes. I didn't know myself. We got 3 minutes, and my food's ready. We need to find an answer to this before they can go off. They did brainstorm, so we don't even know what's in their hand, technically. Oh, crap. Man, if only we found another reanimate spell there. Oh, actually, it wouldn't have mattered, because they both would have got bounced. So we don't have any other type creature in our deck or graveyard right now. Bummer. They might not be able to kill us. Getting empty. I got 10 gels. Okay. I forgot we were at 9. I was like, but we're at 20 still. We're not. Ugh. Well, 3 and 2. Match wasn't bad. That was kind of a nice ending to the stream. We had some good games here. A little back and forth. I don't know if I did anything wrong. If you happen to see anything I could have done better, obviously let me know. It's the first time ever playing the deck, so open to any feedback. Oh, pity chest, where are you? I'm opening it, alright? Relax. There it is. Alright. Forty play points and an abrupt decay. 40 play points. That's pretty cool. I mean, it's $4. Add it to my lacking play points over here. Start stocking up for vintage cube drafts all night long. All right. Anyway, that's gonna be a night for me. As usual, I'll be on every Monday and New Year's Eve stream. Get ready for that, because that one's going to be super sweet, which is also on a Monday, so my normal streaming day, too. But yeah, I'll be back. Newsletter is going out soon. If you haven't subscribed to that and you're interested, you can exclamation point newsletter and fill out the Google form if you want to receive the newsletter. If you don't have Google and you can't fill out the form, you could always shoot me a message, and I can add you to the mailing list. Did one newsletter so far for October. November's issue will be going out in a couple days here. So, man, November flew by. Kind of crazy. This whole year was just kind of over. But anyway, perfect timing to go get my food. So that's sweet. I'm going to play a little Pokemon and probably eventually pass out. Got the next couple days off, so I'll probably be playing a lot of Pokemon and maybe some streaming tomorrow or Wednesday.
Because I have 2 days off and not a lot going on. So, I might be on. I do want to play this deck again. It was super fun. But we will see. We will see. Have a good night, everybody. And thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time. Adios.